talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kinda funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible album. I put the mic in and talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation, until I toured the world and let the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money and notoriety, it's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, it's life I'm living, it's like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi. One with the people, if the people is wondering who's the same level, the same rebel that never settled, pulling strings like your pedal, who overcame the ghetto when I know you wrote me and I still ain't answered. It is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, it's kinda bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street. And even in that shit is rare, I just don't go outside. Cause honestly, I don't fuck with this world, I'd rather hide that misconception, cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Shit, I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied. People in my ear telling me talk that shit, actions speak louder than words, I'd rather walk that shit. Since the first album, I'm one of the highest earners on the label. Within 6 months, I put the second one on the table. I put sold out shows in parts of the world I can't pronounce. Release the tickets, watch them disappear when we announce. Fuck all that murder, I set up a shit right now, just let me bounce.